Hinds County deputies are searching for a man they say escaped from the Raymond Detention Center courtroom during court proceedings today. According to investigators, Preston Hart ran into the woods near County Farm Road and Highway 18. He's believed to be wearing a red jumpsuit. Hart was being held on burglary and armed robbery charges. Anyone with information about Preston Hart, contact the Hinds County Sheriff's Office.